Fuck off, Luke.
They're just drinking up there.
Yeah, we're just drinking.
I came to hide.
We're just drinking down here, mate. Find somewhere to sleep, Luke.
Find somewhere to sleep, Luke.
Good show, Lancer.
The real world can't just be supercars.
Yeah, it is.
Driving around anywhere, doesn't matter. That's not the real world, guys. This isn't the real world. I've lost my mind. I think I'm filming for a show called Take Confidential, and I'm just filming what we do, but we aren't actually doing this. I'm actually somewhere else. Mental ward. This can't be real. This is not the real world. Trista, I figured it out.
What?
This is actually not the real world, and I've actually gone mad. I've gone crazy. I'm actually not filming you. You're not real.
What are you talking about?
The real world cannot be us driving around supercars, going, doing whatever, and just...
That's the real world.
No, it's not. No, I've gone insane. You're trying to see? No.
That's me
trying to convince myself to stay in my insanity. Trista, you can't just close the window. That's what I do. See?
So we're in the superboat.
We're in the superboat. We're in Spain.
Literally a mega boat.
Luke, do you believe in eggs?
I knew this couldn't be real.
Do you believe in eggs?
That's what I mean. There can't be
a
super high net worth and ultra high net worth individual cannot be asking me whether I believe in eggs.
Do you believe in them?
No, I've gone mad. I've gone insane.
Do you believe in eggs?
This is a big fantasy land.
So wait, eggs, right? So it's an egg.
Yeah.
And if you eat it, it's good for you. But if you don't eat it, it becomes a dinosaur.
Or chicken, yeah. Or like a crocodile, yeah.
You believe in that?
Yeah. I've eaten them many times.
That doesn't make sense.
I haven't seen them go into dinosaurs, but I do believe that used to happen.
I don't believe in eggs.
So what? It's a conspiracy?
Don't believe them.
Who's made it up? Who's tried to trick us?
Everyone's talking about eggs. I just don't buy it. It doesn't make sense. Sorry, mate.
You can't just not buy eggs.
Listen, if you're watching Take Confidential, reply in the comments, yes or no, do you believe in eggs? And we'll have a vote. I personally do not believe in eggs. Do you believe in eggs? Either yes, I believe in eggs, or no, I do not believe in eggs.
Guys, eggs must exist.
Eggs don't exist.
There's no universe.
They're hard on the outside, but soft on the inside. And they turn into dinosaurs, but you can buy 12 of them for like $2. Doesn't make sense, bro. Sorry. Not logical.
Is it not logical? Are eggs a fucking lie?
Hey dude, this can't be a boat.
This is a boat?
I don't believe in eggs, bro. Sorry.
I'm not sure I believe in boats.
You're on a boat.
No, this might be, you know, it's one of those things where they put you in, they close everything, and then you kind of teleport, but not through water.
Are you on an egg? No, these eggs aren't real.
I'm never going off ferry ever again.
Sorry, bro. Yeah, closed for cleaning.
Listen, we're breaking in. I've been to jail for real. I'm not scared of it. What is this? What is this?
What do you mean? It's impenetrable.
Listen, eggs aren't even real, so.
I mean, I guess if eggs aren't real.
For your protection.
My protection?
Yes.
Oh, my safety.
Safety.
I would hate for something terrible to happen to me by putting my bag in the room. I can't drop my bag in the room.
Depends what cabin you have.
5411.
No, you can, yes.
Thank you, bro. I appreciate
awesome.
It very much. Thank you. I'll be extremely careful. Thank you.
Hey,
Lou.
Who's your mate? Not my mate. Your mate.
He's your mate. It's my protection. You don't know me. I've been to the fucking...
Oh.
You don't know me, bro.
No, what do you mean? Bro, wait. What are you doing?
Dangerous.
Be careful. Watch. Fuck.
Oh, wait. We got the same room. Haven't we?
Wait, you're 411.
So where are you sleeping?
I guess here.
Listen, Luke. Listen, let me tell you something about me. When people say the name Andrew Tate, what's the first thing that comes to mind?
Bunch of women.
Fairy bitches. You know me.
Wait, on fairy bitches?
You know me on the ferry. I'm going up there. I'm going to the bar. I'm going up to some bitch. Listen, I'm a captain of the ship. There is 0% chance I don't end up with fairy hoes. This room's going to be off the chain. Right? And it has to be a 4-to-1 ratio. 4 girls, 1 guy. So unless you find 4 girls, 4 fairy hoes, you're not out of sleep here. You're taking a walk.
Shit. Fucking hate fairies.
Everyone knows I'm a fairy, G. I'm the captain of the fairy.
No, it makes sense.
It does make sense.
I have to admit. I'm not surprised.
Okay, and do you also admit that eggs aren't real?
No, eggs are real. Eggs are real.
You'll get it one day, bro.
So, you also put me on mask prison ass. We're not wearing it, but everyone else is. It's weird.
I'm exempt. I've got a medical condition.
Yeah, I do too.
I got balls inside of my sack, so I don't wear a mask.
Ah, I have the same thing. Yeah, it's weird. Yeah, but I see all these other people, I swear they have that condition, but...
Nah, I think they must not have balls in their sack.
Yeah.
Must be it. Weird. Well, that's life. Not work.
Maybe we can start a mutiny. Anti-mask mutiny.
Take over the boat?
Yeah, take over the boat. No mask allowed.
Where do we drive?
I think we just keep going to Spain, right? I mean, that's where we want to go.
Why take a mutiny then? Why not just let him drive us?
True.
Oh, but then we wouldn't own the boat when we get there. Get to Spain, own the boat, sell the boat.
Do you want this ship?
Quick cash. I don't know who wants it. How much do you think this boat costs?
Do you believe in eggs?
I do believe in eggs. I still believe in eggs. Eggs must be real. All right, so what happens? Why do you have the lamp?
Because I went to buy a phone charger. Some bitch, a French bitch, your mate.
Yeah.
The mask's here, so I don't wear a mask. Why? I'm exempt. We don't accept exempt people. How do you not accept me for being exempt? We do not accept. You must leave. So I carried on walking around the store, refusing to leave to another section. She followed me. You must leave now. So I said, okay, I'll leave. But I was already holding this, so I was going to buy it from Marcel and say, are you married? And he'd say no. And I said, why do you have a little lamp?
But he got him.
I was already holding this, and she demanded I leave. So I was like, okay. So I walked out with the lamp and stole it. So now I've got a free lamp.
Okay. So. Nice.
So, keep the camera rolling.
Yeah. So if you don't wear a mask, you get a free lamb.
That's just
nice. Nice.
If they want to throw me overboard, they can. You can throw me overboard. I can swim. I'm a G-Lo. I
walk the plank.
Marcel, is your real name Mary?
Marcel?
He's also scared of bubbles.
Yeah, he's scared of bubbles, by the way.
Oh, no, not Marcel.
Yeah.
water bubbles.
Scared of water bubbles only. He's okay with Coke bubbles and stuff. Scared of bubbles. Rumpel, edit something. Scared of bubbles.
I can't go through my life without getting angry. One dude orders sushi. Some other dude's scared of bubbles. Pussy ass dudes. We are filming in my cigar lounge. It's not yet complete, but this is a room in my house that's going to be specifically for cigars. It's a cigar lounge. We've got oak on the walls. We've got very expensive liquors. Not that I can tell the difference. Like whiskey, I bought a $1,000 bottle, bought a $20 bottle. Tasted the same to me, but that's what you do when you're rich. I got a cigar lounge in my house because I'm a G. And that's going to lead on to the following point, that how the only water I drink is sparkling water, because sparkling water is for rich people. And I'll tell you why. You can get non-carbonated water, still water, from the fucking tap. The government gives you that shit, effectively for free. Sparkling water you have to buy. So if you only drink sparkling water, you only drink rich man's water. I explained this to someone, some bumbaclot, and of course he replied with the typical, but I don't like sparkling. You don't like sparkling water? You don't like water? Yeah, but the bubbles. The bubbles? You scared of bubbles, you little bitch?
Boom. Kristen, why do you have pirate stickers? Stop giving us pirate stickers.
I'm the captain.
All right, I do want one though.
You're not allowed one.
Almost 6 foot high.
So I'm not allowed a pirate sticker.
No, you're not allowed a pirate sticker.
All right, but he passed the charger.
I don't see any charger.
This tend to be mammalises. Every subspecies of orca feeds in different.
You can't try and look. With
some solely feed on mollusks.
Some feed on marine
mammals. And the orcas in the bay
are not turned this way, I can see it.
So quite often you see the dolphins scattered if you do see.
Kristen, you're not a pirate.
Here,
we're
pirates.
So here they're females.
Because you're poor.
Females and a juvenile. Look at the lovely white
gold coin
badge that we've got.
Ah, real true gold coin.
What's in the bag? In the bag.
And also in the deep sea, we get pilot whales up here on the top left hand side.
Don't touch my bag.
Very, very similar to
shit,
the orcas,
fuck.
To the killer whales. They have a tight knit family anyway. As well.
So this is a biggie, pass the chargers.
Being stranded in large
I didn't buy chargers.
In Scotland or
that's,
in
that's why you went.
And when they do, it's very difficult for us to refloat.
Sorry,
so
you can't just buy pirates.
We can put them back in the ocean.
Andrew did say he will be up on deck 10 tomorrow morning from 6 a.m. So if you would like
you're gonna wake up that early, bro.
With these amazing animals, do head up to deck 10. And if you can donate anything to Orca, anything would be appreciated. Thank you very much.
Mister doesn't believe in whales.
Maybe it's his evil twin. His arch nemesis from a parallel.
Nah, Andrew knows whales exist. He's trying to get us.
So, ladies and gents, we are going to have some live music for you next.
Yeah.
From our lovely opportunity when me and Mr. Jones are going to get you up boogieing, hopefully.
Can't wait.
Or we do with a chill set to start. Chill. Not boogieing yet. We're going to be boogieing a little bit later. It's a bit early.
This is awesome, guys. What if you never joined the butthole boogie? Awesome. This is rad, bro.
Fairies are ass.
Calabunga boogie. Admit this is rad. What's in Calabunga boogie? Calabunga boogie.
So, Luke Confidential. Hey.
I didn't look
good. Fairies are trash. I've disappeared. It's just Tristan and Marcel drinking loads. So I've hidden away and I'm going to my room where they'll never accept.
You'll never expect me.
5411.
It's basically like a one-star
hotel room, basically.
Fuck off, Luke.
They're just drinking up there.
Yeah, we're just
drinking. I came to hide.
We're just drinking down here, mate. Find somewhere to sleep, Luke.
Find somewhere to sleep, Luke. Bye.
Fairies are fucking ass. I fucking hate fairies. I genuinely hate fairies. Fairies are shit. So it's just Tristan Marcel upstairs, and now Andrew's just doing whatever in the fucking room. It's fucking ass.
Hi, guys.
What? What do you mean, what?
Interrupting our conversation.
Yeah?
It's kind of spooky here. What are they going to do?
Well, they're definitely going to hit the fire alarm and make everyone evacuate.
Fuck them. Everyone, I don't have one.
Anyway, you know, I have a really good idea. What? Room party. Us three.
You want a party?
Three amigos.
Want booze?
No, water. No more booze. Water party.
Well, Marcel bought this water, and I want it all, and it's all mine.
All right, I don't need water, really, but I think we should all hang out in here.
I don't want to hang out.
All night.
Do you want to hang out with him?
No.
I don't want to hang out with you.
Yeah, but I don't have a room.
So you don't know where to sleep. You can't sleep here.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Floor, maybe.
Floor, you can't sleep on the
Luke, get the door.
I'm not getting the door.
You're getting the door.
No. I'm not getting the door. You guys go fuck off. I'm going to bed.
What are we doing here? You kicked him out.
So he came to trouble you?
Yeah.
Yes.
You're laying on the floor snoring.
Why are you sleeping on the floor, Luke?
Well, there's nowhere else to sleep. I can't just sleep outside.
This is not human existence. This is not fit for a human. You're not a human.
They did fine.
So you slept on the floor all night?
Yeah.
Why didn't you sleep in the bed?
What bed? Oh, you're a loser, Luke. You know what? I was curious what this was last night, but I didn't even look.
No, you guys are doing things to the door to try and lock me in here.
Why would I do that? Why would you think that?
Because I just heard the door rattle like 3 times, and then you guys said you're leaving. You guys did something. It's a blockade of some sort.
I didn't do anything. How old do you think we are? I'm not even sure
like that. Yes, you are. No, that's exactly who you are. And now I'm certain. Now I have 100% guarantee that there's a fucking blockade on the other side of this. Yeah, fine. I'll find my way out.
Alright, finished my shower. Now we're gonna see what they did. Ah. Mm-hmm. They actually may have fucked me.
Ladder trick. So I have to move it up. Anyway, take confidential. I'm gonna deal with this and then get back to you. What's coming off this ship?
They are not ready.
They just saw another ship. Ah, ship's coming, yeah. Ah, very old people.
They have no idea.
They have no idea.
For the shit show.
What is coming to their country?
They're not ready.
We're all just revving our engines. I'm sure there's zero filtration in here. Oh, just sure. Revving as hard as possible.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Of course. How else can you get up the drive?
These people are not ready. Spain should not have let us in. They should have made this. Ah, nice. So, he got that guy though. Straight ahead.
Yeah, no, he knew. So they're, all right, so they're preemptively trying to stop.
My man's armed.
Yeah, he is armed. They are ready. They're super ready. They're super ready, man.
So Spain is ready.
Bro, Spain's actually super ready.
They went from not ready to super ready.
Yeah, they went from not ready to super ready. They are literally super ready. They're all armed with auto, with assault rifles. Just ready. All right, so first car's out the race.
First car's out the race. We got off the boat and the Lambo blew up.
Okay, all off right. To a good start.
One down, 49 left. 49
Let's see
to go.
Who can finish the run?
Really upsets me. It pisses me off, actually. They're gonna go through all this effort. All these police, they're armed, cars, all this shit, just to try and pretend eggs are real.
Is that what this is about?
Yeah, of course it is. What else is it about? So they stopped me now. They're saying, taking my license, because I said eggs wasn't real.